Alright, this looks about right. I need no prologue. New campaign.
This world has been sundered by a tide of arcane energy. The winds of magic turned into a maelstrom. The Tome of Fate drew me north to find out why. It guided me to a distant fortress steeped in blood. A battle was fought there. Though long over, the spirits still lingered. In the shadow of a broken portal, the trail ended. It was here the Tome conversed with the dead. They told of Ursan, the bear god of Kislev, lost in darkness. A noble prince ventured to save him, yet he strayed from the path and was corrupted by chaos. Savior became executioner. A single shot, bound in faith forsaken, pierced Ursan's heart. And so the bear god roared. The tide that broke the world. Spirits, where lies Ursan now? Is he here? In the north.
Beyond the maelstrom, in the realm of chaos, in the forge of souls.
Is he alive?
Wounded and dying, imprisoned in its shadow.
What shadow? A demon's?
A master of the dark.
I knew who shackled the bear. Bellacor. Only a fool would challenge Bellacor. And yet, the power of a dying god, there is no greater prize. A mere drop of Ursan's blood would break my curse, ending my servitude to this accursed book. Free to profit from its secrets. But Ursan is locked in the Forge of Souls, deep in the realm of chaos, and I cannot enter this nightmarish domain. All routes have been sealed by the maelstrom. There must be a way. The Tome unveils a spell to summon a portal. One to bypass the maelstrom and create a door into chaos. Knowledge to bargain, for I need an ally. One who is tempted by the power of the god bear and can withstand the horrors within.
There's a lot of factions. Hold on, I want to take a look at some of these. They all look fun. I want to go with this one. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go with this one. This one will be fine.
Godhood awaits me.
I ain't playing this on all that much. It's gonna be normal. The Thanos of chaos. What's the settings? I'll go with on the mid. It's gonna be fun. Quite a loading screen, eh? Right.
A new evil enters the world. A prince of Kislev, reborn a prince of darkness, a champion of the chaos gods.
Kislev will fall. It will kneel before me, before chaos.
You think too small for one so powerful.
Have you forgotten, Seer? I killed Ursan.
Why stop at Kislev when you can give Chaos the world?
No more twisted words.
Wait! Ursan lives!
You lie.
Wounded and dying by your hand, but alive. The shadow has him still.
Belical will pay for his betrayal.
The god bears power. It is yours for the taking, so take it.
The realm of chaos cannot be entered. No one can cross the maelstrom.
I can. I will guide you back to the Forge of Souls. All I require is one drop of Ursan's blood. Finish the job you started, mighty God Slayer.
God Slayer. World Slayer. Ursan's power is mine.
Our goal is clear. The Demon Prince must harness Ursan's power and claim the mantle of a god. I have brokered a pact and will guide him to his desire.
That sounds like it's a big time.
Advise me, as my brother once did. Take me to the Chaos Realms, or suffer his fate.
Prince of Demons, God Slayer, the ruinous powers watch, waiting for you to make your mark on this world. The deeper the scar, the easier it will be to wrest Ursan's remnants from Belakor. First, establish a capital. This will alleviate the attrition from which you currently suffer. Your new fortress is all but complete. Claim and dedicate it to one of the Chaos Gods. Yet do not linger, for trespassers approach. Colonists from Nordland attempt to settle the untamable lands. In a mistaken belief, this will quell invasions from the north. Wipe out the gullible fools at their beachhead, the Bay of Blades. Then make the Scalings pay for failing to protect lands that are the dominion of Chaos Undivided. The other Norsken tribes should be conquered and subsumed into your burgeoning realm. And across the Sea of Claws lies even fatter prey. The Empire is within reach, but beyond that fractured nation, the so-called Motherland, Kislev, the nation which abandoned you, whose god you had no choice but to slay. The leader of Ursan's cult, Kostaltin, musters a force to enact revenge against you. Meet them head on and harvest their miserable lives to power your own vengeance. As you gather your forces, the Tome of Fates ponders a way to return to the Chaos Realms. Your form remains malleable, so use this to your advantage and wield the Legion of Chaos. A prince will become a king, and then a god.
All right.
Intruders from the Empire dare to approach your fortress. Destroy them.
Dang, all right.
on, Prince.
Battle is upon us. Study your options carefully. The enemy are close. Blood will be spilt.
Feast of bloodshed awaits.
Victory is yours, my lord. But what about the fate of those captured in battle? It can be beneficial to hold them, but sometimes leniency or brutality can be worth more.
Going for undivided.
Supreme champion. Chaos incarnate.
The Chaos Gods labor to give you a mighty fortress from which you can begin your reign of terror over this world. All you need do is take it.
Chaos reigns. I have ascended.
We'll give it to Slana since she's rewarding us.
Faith in my dread name.
Master, you require a larger demonic host if we are to dominate this region.
Living weapons of conquest. Join the ruinous crusade. Further thralls.
No.
Serve me. Serve chaos. Hellish power. Supreme Champion, Demon Prince.
All right.
Chaos reigns.
Get up over that.
Pleasure.
A potent ally has joined your ranks. Embed them in your army.
I am not sated.
Hellish power.
Taste our pleasures.
Chaos incarnate.
Nothing for me. Not for me. Impossible.
Supreme champion.
Feasters of pain. Oh, how alluring. Your pain. I am not sated.
Okay.
Mistress of the young.
Lie! Never! Crushing more!
Now you are ready.
Living weapons of conquest!
Know how to recruit, thank you.
My wrath thaws this frost.
Our home is manipulated!
Demon Prince! Join the ruinous crusade! The ice trembles before me!
Okay, so now we're going to go attack, fall off down to attack these guys now.
Doom is upon them.
This ought to be fun.
I'll snap your spine in two.
Nordland's colony mocks your intent to control this region. Destroy them and take the settlement.
That won't be a problem.
Chaos reigns. Leave only gore.
The city has been reached. And your warriors are prepared for battle, mighty lord. Study your options, nevertheless. Encircling the enemy and starving them out may be the wisest course of action.
Nah, I may not have this handled.
The true face of chaos.
At last, the defenses have fallen, my lord. The fate of those that remain is yours to determine.
We should give this one to Zinch.
The ruinous crusade.
Grow your empire, great one. Sunder this province and your rivals will be forever wary of your burgeoning power.
I What? I'm Huggy Wuggy. That's ridiculous.
By the ruinous powers!
Your standing grows within the Pantheon of Chaos, and the ruinous powers offer gifts that may transform your very being. Choose wisely from among them.
Oh, yeah. More glory.
A boon to the great reaping. Fallen champion. A ruinous crusade.
Let's go.
They must.
Your army has marched all it can, my lord. They must rest.
I will drink from your skull.
My lord, a rival power desires a change in your mutual relations.
Okay.
Assistance is available should you need it, my lord. You may.
Thank you.
Supreme champion! Doom is upon them!
These guys are gonna be a pain in the ass, aren't they? Might be wise to scout the terrain. Says casualties low. Or is it just
annihilation.
For now, let's just auto save. Auto resolve.
them in my name, minions.
Dad. Going to give his edge. Dead.
This world will burn.
Man, he's looking like a beast.
Fresh tool of conquest.
The population of this province has grown under your care, and such growth may be reinvested in construction at home. In time, your meager settlements may be developed into mighty fortresses of war.
I'm down.
Heretical influence abounds.
My lord. The enemy raid your lands and slaughter your denizens. Take up arms against them. Make them pay dearly for their transgressions.
Chaos incarnate.
Your demonic kin are empowered by the winds of magic blowing strongly across the skies. Their energies course through you.
Alright, I'm gonna save the game real quick. And the Legions of Chaos. The Legion of Chaos.
Much power! Conquest! I mean, I guess. Thanks for the money.
Sure you will.
Faster, or face my wrath.
Why not? This map looks cool.
Hey! Okay, you're old enough to know better. Don't dump the juice out. Drink the juice.
Annihilation!
So what I can do, I can put some milk in that juice in your trunk. Milk in your trunk? Alright, bring me your cup. Don't put them here. Put them over there.
Shatter eyes, typical skulls.
Next territory is probably going to Nurgle, and the next in Mexico.
All will blacken and die. You and your followers are not excluded.
Ha! No. Oh.
Raid the lands of the enemy, mighty lord. Send your warriors out to slaughter the peasants and burn their villages. Make the enemy fear you.
Hellish power. Bring ruin upon them. Conquest. They must die. Play my conquest.
All right. Let's go fight this one. Why not? Guys, please don't scream so loud. Battle of Ice Lake Fjord. Channel magic. Oh, okay. We don't all want to just be in one spot, being. Honestly, this would probably be the better place to fight.
Hey,
aesthetics are lethal.
You're right, Tavy?
Make sure they get the test.
I'm working on it.
I know, but tell them. Did you get this test so they test it back so they know what they know?
Hopefully they get it. What? They won't call, they won't pick up the phone. Well, they ought to get the message that they're texting back. Oh, what's the chances they left their phones in the car? Hey, Tavy needs milk. Tavy needs milk. Alright, bye. I feel like this
Your
is pretty
forces
good.
Are ready to storm the defenses, yet I advise caution. You face an entrenched enemy that has had time to prepare. Be wary. Be sure to position your troops at
one step closer.
Seekers!
Alright. Let's miss it.
The Eternal Hunters!
For others!
nothing.
Send the champion of chaos.
Send troops to capture the enemy.
I know how to play.
The pangs of suffering.
Carnage unbound. I will conquer.
Bring a soul, guided by hunger. To the next victory.
On immortals.
The enemy waver, my lord. Their troops begin to flee. Run the cowards down.
Demon prince moving. Eliminate them.
Marauder to Flannan.
Seeking conquest. I will raise it, bring it doom.
Pain and despair.
Agonizing death.
The eternal hunters.
that guy get away. Items to the souls. That did not go well.
That map is so weird.
Well, I guess it could have been worse. Oh no. Alright, everybody, I'm back. We'll dedicate this one to Nurgle.
My dread name.
Nice. Hold on, I wanna... Got sharpened horns.
So much power!
There we go.
Come on.
looking pretty good at the moment. Oh, let's check his skills. Now, guys,
I grow ever more unstoppable, Demon Prince.
Why not?
This world will burn.
Don't go in the room, Tavy. You should tear up the room when I'm not in there. No, 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 don't start changing clothes. Get away from all those clothes over there.
Our heads are turned.
No. All right, Jitch. Help her take that dress off and put that shirt on. That's it. That's it, guys. She's hot. Why put a hat on if she's hot?
Take
that dress off and put that
shirt
on, honey.
Before my claws stragglers will be slain. Adequate destruction was served.
You help her. Take the dress off and the shirt off.
Okay. Ooh, Plague Vaden. How's our upkeep? We're doing pretty good. Yeah, we can recruit one of these guys.
Blood Reaper.
Blood Reaper. Oh yeah, province.
Recruitment facilities are at maximum capacity, my lord. Training of additional recruits will begin as soon as possible.
Yup. I know.
Herald of Korn.
Oh, yeah. So here's a pass to the cults.
Emissaries from a foreign leader come requesting an alliance, my lord. Fully appraise the situation before accepting any treaty.
Sure, I like the money.
Well, you got a
picture to go with the punch.
Demon Knight! Unstoppable Legion!
It's good. It's good. Jada said it tastes good.
Bloodshed! Hunger to slay!
I don't need no Imperials coming over here. They took my stuff.
I'll ignore that.
You're a long way from home, my friend.
Demon Prince. For the ruinous powers. Crushing all.
No.
And cleave. March for Torn.
Nice.
You are nothing. champion. Boiling rage! Parade Corn's banners! This world will burn! Must murder! Supreme champion!
What? But he retreated. Where did he retreat to? Okay. Us getting split off like that is exactly what we don't need.
Demon Prince.
Go.
Emissaries from a foreign ruler are fine. Seeking a pact of non-aggression. Your armies can take to the seas should you wish it, sire. Have them build boats upon the shore or set sail from a nearby port.
Kislev's fallen champion. Curious moment. The ocean will boil. Go faster, peons. Turn these waters.
Noble recruitment is available to boost your armies far from home, my lord. Yet such flexibility comes at a price. Build your forces close to home where possible.
Jada, you're being too loud, honey. Careful! That could hurt somebody. Lex, what are you doing? That's not nice.
Diplomatic relations are such that a full military alliance may soon be feasible. Such pacts bind the fates of empires, so that wars waged by one will be shared by the other. There is a lull in the winds of magic. Can you sense the calm? Be wary, for the longer it persists, the weaker your sorcerers become.
I will drink from your skull to see who serves chaos. Go, sail on!
Oh, we got rivals. Dark Elves, huh? Where'd you guys come from? Gulf of Kislev.
Greatness in battle may only be reached through rigorous training. Even the most skillful of generals must practice their craft.
Join together as my fist! Supreme Demon! Stand together, my minions! Demon Prince!
Oh, dang. Stop that.
Get off of here. Why did you stop it? Come here.
Conquer as one, Grolf.
Marauders of Slanesh! Pain and despair! Marauders!
The enemy field flying troops, my lord. Bring them down if they're...
Yep.
Guided by hunger, the demon prince.
Your troops come under fire, Commander. Have them find cover or eliminate the source.
Marauders of Slanesh!
conquer! Eliminate them!
Do not let them escape.
Repositioning. Agonizing death. The Demon Prince.
Pretty bad battle, say that. Oh, last our Zinch flyers. Kinda hurts. We can always go back and get more screamers. That's probably what I'm gonna get next, screamers. Chaos Gods.
Demon Prince. Full sail, minions. Unfit even for conquest. Set sail. Where the next tail is.
Just gotten one from the open package in the back. That would have been a hell of a lot easier. it down with your books. She doesn't want them.
I think I'm actually going to go with this.
Chaos rewards me once more.
Yeah.
Adequate destruction was served.
We're gonna have to cut the stream short for now. Alright, guys. It's been good, but we'll talk later. Later.